Alright guys, we're here at DragonCon in Atlanta. I grabbed three nice cosplayers who were nice enough to come out and talk to me. Thanks for coming down here guys, I really appreciate the time. I know it's a busy convention. You guys just want to introduce yourself for a second, take us through the outfits that you have?
My name's Jenna Bell, and I am dressed as Belle.
My name is Zach Bell.
I'm Vivian Bigelow. I am the Antiguan from the Render Field
Park. Based on the Earth from Amazing. How long does it take you guys to do this?
Well, mine's a little simpler. Mine's regular girl time.
Let's be these characters. I'll grow my hair out. I'll cut my hair. I'll just grow the facial hair.
Yeah. Would you shave your head?
No.
Okay. You want
no.
To do
that? Like that's.
You can get a ball cap.
Yeah, I'll fake that.
I can't tell what's wigs anymore. Like I don't know what I presume that was your hair. Are you blonde?
Yes, this is my hair.
This is your hair. Okay. I don't know what a wig. What a
I have
wig
like
is
for hair right now. Uh-huh. Yeah, and he's also got these like nails that have put on him and like keep them when they're on. Yeah. Usually it's keeps that but it kinda came off.
How is this? Is this just zip and good?
You would think. But I made the mistake of getting the new zipper where there's two zippers that both start on my armpits and they go down like this. Which I guess is supposed to be more secure for bodysuits. Less but it's much more difficult to put on than it seems.
Yeah.
Because trying to put two zippers on at the same time is not exactly
what I'm. Yeah, at that point you need a partner or a trusted
yes.
friend.
Yes.
Somebody with somebody who's
had it. Yeah, it was a process for my roommate. There was two people on both sides of like 10 minutes ago.
Are those attached to the outfit?
They are, yes. But I did make the precision of the wrist. I can take them off
in and out. Siri on the way and just hold it down.
Yes.
What do you got? Is this your full-time job? What do you do when you're not doing this? When you're not Belle or when you're not scary as hell?
I'm a social media marketing manager for a rehab center. So incredibly different. I do like Facebook marketing.
No way.
So we work in radio and visual effects. We do a lot of broadcasts. Imagine, if you will.
That's awesome. Do your co-workers know what you do? Do they see the photos, or is this like a whole separate life where you?
It was never for a while because I was a little worried that people would be like. But then when it started to come out and we did it for you know, we had to do it at home for the and now they all know.
Yeah, it's out. And people think it's awesome. And the more that cosplay gets into the mainstream, the more it's accepted, the more people say, oh, I've always wanted to dress up as that, or hey, that's one of my favorite characters. Thank you for dressing up as that person and made my day. It's very positive community, so it's nice to be.
I'm going to say, at first I didn't want to really know because I was scared and I didn't think it was weird and then it's funny on my way over here one of my coworkers commented on my Twitter I found out he played Diablo and he just commented and tagged me in a picture that he made and was like, this is amazing. it's so funny. Yeah.
Me too.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know how you've got a very large internet presence
yes.
So it's like keeping that a secret must be difficult for people who don't want to know. How big the outfits nowadays? I used to see like crazy weather machine work, people putting 500 or 600 different pieces together. And now it seems to be going with like the classic cosplays that we're doing now, like Diva cosplay, and some of the Spider-Man cosplays, it seems to be getting some more sponsored. Like I feel like I have to work out. I have to do certain things. You guys obviously are all Thank you guys.